We worked closely with partners to get this evidence recognized in national and international policies. We also work with partners globally to support and build capacity for community-based organizations to ensure local voices are heard and the real change makers, including community and indigenous people's voices and knowledge, are recognized in international debates. Our work with China Pharmacy Network is one of the good examples on how we work with local partners to engage and support local communities.
Climate change have a severe negative impact in China, especially for agriculture and for the rural areas. Working together with IED, we really benefit a lot. For example, in the beginning, only about 15 community involved in the support network. And now we expanded to more than 36 communities all over more than 15 provinces. The local coordinator link to the communities that collect their story, support them, follow them, and then to give them suggestions and to meet their need and interest. And those processes are recorded and collected and videoed by IED, Natural Based Solution Group. So later on, we share it even in Beijing with consumer group and with researchers and even with some government workshop. We have learned a lot from our interaction and collaboration with other country cases and through our participation in the international workshop. This really enhanced the confidence of our community participants. So highly appreciate the support of IED, technically and financially.
We amplified these local solutions in global forums, such as the 14th International Conference on Community-Based Adaptation, also known as CBA14, and Climate and Development Days. Those flagship events IED are actively involved in are recognized globally as being a space where local and grassroots voices are listened to and carried forward into policy. We have also actively engaged local and national government partners in those events, and they recognize the importance of listening to local voices and the value, the avenue, and the platform IED brings.
Your expertise is central because it's based on a direct experience of what works. As COP26 presidents, we want to amplify your voices so that your experience can inform, inspire, and stimulate effective adaptation and resilience at scale. By working together, we can help the world to adapt and protect lives and livelihoods from the effects of climate change.
So, you know, if you're facing a challenge, it's quite likely that, you know, we here in South Africa are not the only ones facing that challenge. You know, other counterparts in other countries, whether it be, you know, Argentina or Belize or, you know, Nigeria or Uganda or any country around the world, you know, they would have similar experiences, and that the sharing of ideas and solutions is so powerful to, you know, to move projects forward at a global level. Similarly, you know, to be able to share in a conference such as DNC Days is so important. You know, that's how knowledge escalates and grows, and that's how this global body of knowledge is improved. And it's only, you know, through working together that we can counter these kind of challenges. And that's wonderful.